trade in for like 40 quid.
Oh, shit. Come on, help a buddy out.
But, I don't know. I'm gonna see how I get on with it. But, yeah, I tend to get kind of bored of the track racing at Forza's. Much prefer the Horizon games.
Now, I wonder how that would work if it's cross-play. And you buy it as a disc on Xbox. How you get it to, how you load on PC?
You can't. Like, literally, it's only cross-buy or the digital copy. I can still cross-play with you if you had it, Ed.
Yeah.
If you had it on PC and I was playing on Xbox, I still cross-play, but I can't have it on both unless it's digital. You're not going to get it for digital for a tenner. You're not going to get it for
Yeah.
Not for a while. For a while. They had some other deals in there as well. They're trying to sell me Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon for like 25 quid. I'm like, I've already got it. And I don't play it. So,
yeah.
I'm not going to buy it for 25 quid and not play it. It's one to go back to when you get to the point of, I don't know what to play, what should we play?
Yeah, you run around mindlessly for a couple of hours.
I mean, I've still got to get my characters up to level 305. And Destiny, so I don't have time for anything.
I can't believe this! Oh shit.